make a promise, but winners make a commitment. To the two winners, Tyler and Ben.
We are gathered here today in the sight of God and in the presence of family and friends and loved ones to celebrate one of life's greatest moments. We are here to give recognition to the worth and beauty of love and to add our best wishes and blessings to the words that will unite Tyler and Hannah.
Two people who were once strangers, and then friends, and then more than friends, and then today they become family. And of course, I'm talking about the fact that Hannah and I were once best friends, and today we are cousins. And no one has congratulated me yet, and I'm offended. Tyler, although I'm 100% certain that Hannah is going to be a perfect wife, I can tell you from personal experience that she's going to be an even better friend. She will be your biggest cheerleader and your biggest supporter. And I can promise you that today when she said she would stand by you always, she 100% meant it.